Hey, what's up, guys? Today I am trying out the M16 on Warzone Solos. Unfortunately, I do not get the win, but it's still a really good game overall, and I hope that you guys do enjoy it. But so if you do, make sure that you give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you are new. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.
Allah, l'akbar.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
Hostile UAV in the area.
on.
How did I make that out alive? It's a freaking fire station.
Got loot here.
How did I make that out alive? Oh my gosh. Self-reses are just busted. It's basically like Fortnite, you just have to constantly jump.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
What's it called? It's a loadout, nice. It's one that's right next to me. I should just try to bait it. This gun slaps. Oh my gosh. Like, wow. I can probably like use a different like optic or like a different muzzle, but like this gun's really good. Aim down side speed isn't that good. I should probably just go to that house and loot that guy. But this drop is still there. Just come up here just to see if the coast is clear. Got a guy trying to snipe me up here. Just camping.
Marking new safe zone. gas is inbound.
Requesting recon flyover.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Some loot here.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Enemy UAV overhead.
What?
Dang. That's tough. That's really tough.
There is no one left to fight. Stand by for redeployment. 25
nice.
Remains. Solid work so
free
far.
Win. Okay.
The fighting is over.
Oh, I can't get my stuff. You spawned him with a pistol, not an SMG.
Let's
come over here and see if there's a gun. You're just laying on someone. That's a bad place to land.
Hard that time, but we will
settle the score. 19th. Not too bad. GG.